Well, the holidays are here and we're adding some sparkle to your hair with my good friend Janet St. Paul.
Hi, Stephanie. How are you?
I am excellent. You know I'm always in my best and at my best when I'm here because
I'm
at home.
I love it.
You got to tell me a little bit about what we're doing today because I'm super excited about this. Something I've never seen before and I think folks at home are going to love.
Okay, so this is really fun. What we're going to do today is a little holiday hair that's easy for you to do, and I'm really going to try to break it down and make it very simple for girls at home.
Perfect.
Because I think everybody's looking for a little something like, okay, how do I do this really quickly? I don't have time, I'm leaving work, or I don't have an appointment. How can I make a look a little special?
Love it. Okay, so we have our gorgeous model, Nicole, here.
Yes, can't wait.
You tell us what we do, what we're using, how we get prepped, and I'm gonna step around you here.
So I'm gonna really encourage everybody, when you're putting your hair up, to really make it a little dirty.
Okay.
Do not do it on a clean shampoo day. We definitely prep the hair with a little volumizer, some mousse. We also put a little dry shampoo in the hair just to give the root a little texture.
Mm-hmm.
The best way to first start is by sectioning the front out from the very ear to the hairline.
Okay.
Coming down this way on both sides.
Excellent.
We're gonna pull the hair back into a loose, messy ponytail.
Ah, so cute.
And you know what? A lot of women are using their style from the day before.
Mm-hmm.
Totally fine, right? When
yeah,
you go to put your hair up, it's best when it's not clean and
saving
you have
time.
A little texture.
Perfect.
So what I do is I'm gonna ponytail the hair firmly, low and to one side of the head, right behind the ear.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the big secret. So I'm gonna use large hairpins. These are 3-inch hairpins. So I take the ponytail, Stephanie, and I literally twist it around where I just pulled the hair up.
Easy peasy.
So here are the ends. I wanna make sure I get some of the ends and some of the hair from the scalp. I go both and I push in. And because she has texture, it kind of grabs the hairpin. I'm gonna take another one and I'm gonna put it down here. And look, you're 50% there, right?
Oh my gosh, love it.
So what I do is I gently pull the side back. I'm not gonna try to control it. I don't mind some of the flyaway. I wrap it around the outside of the ponytail, and then I come in, and I'm using black pins so you guys can see it at home, and I grab the ends, and I pin it in. So the trick is prep the hair ahead of time.
Okay.
Now, okay, ready? Here's
Here comes
the best
the fun.
Part. We have these incredible long necklaces, right? And Nicole and I were totally inspired, so maybe you keep the updo a little simple, but you add some intrigue by what you're gonna put in. Take some bobby pins. So what you're gonna do is take the end right here, I just lay it on the top and I let the very end fall in to where the hair has a little pocket.
This is genius.
I'm gonna open the bobby pin, I grab the chain and I push it into the hair.
Oh my gosh.
It's so simple. Now
and
watch
so
this.
Pretty.
I'm gonna let this hang down, I'll take the medallion and I tuck it into the hair. And I think that looks really chic.
That is so gorgeous.
Right?
I absolutely love this idea.
Now look at this little chain. So this one's really simple, right? And very fine. I'm gonna let the bar hang into the updo and I'm gonna pin the chain away so you don't see it, right?
That's awesome. I should have known this for my wedding, Janet. Where
something
were we
borrowed, something blue. Maybe you have something that's really sentimental from a grandparent or maybe your fiance.
That's so
and you
pretty.
Want to incorporate it in your look. If you pin this and you let the bar hang down, I just think that looks so elegant. And it's
gorgeous.
Secure. I mean, it's not gonna move, right?
Real quick before we go, can you tell us a little bit about what else is happening here for the holidays? Because you always have a great amount of things and wonderful things.
Yeah, we're gonna have this great pop-up event for Texas Casa, 3 days of gratitude.
Mm-hmm.
Texas Casa has encouraged all of our clients and their friends to come by, write a note of gratitude, and they will mail it out to whoever you choose. And what's gonna be beautiful is they'll just get it in the mail during the holidays. So that'll
that.
Be fun. Yeah.
That's awesome.
And then we just have some really great holiday days planned, right? We have some snacks and drinks, and we have incredible gift certificate specials and little gratitude that we have for our clients. We have incredible Python bags right now.
I saw those when
I
walked
in. They're
incredible. I want one, I need one, I'm going home with one. Janet, I love hanging out with you. Nicole, you look gorgeous. You are ready for a night on the town, girlfriend. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks so much, Stephanie.
Absolutely, happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Yeah.
Love that little bit of sparkle. For more information or to book an appointment, you can go online to janetstpaul.com or give them a call at the number on your screen. You can also follow them on social media for all the hairspiration at Janet St. Paul's studio.